Okay, so today I installed a piezo transducer inside my bass drum head, simply attached to a piece of wood, running down to an output jack, and running into the trigger input of the realistic MG1 analog synthesizer. So using it as a trigger, the synthesizer will only work when the bass drum is played. So I will set this aside and we'll run an example. It's not as sensitive as I thought it would be. So it'll only work with a pretty big hit. All right, see what we got here. Thank you.